Sharing Care Children's Welfare Society and 60 organizations have been traveling together from 2008. Our journey brings to you the programs that we have been working together. First, I can tell you about the children. The nutrition was helped by them, students for their books, library, their stationery. Teachers were given salary, our food was quite cost by them. Coming to the cattle, dairy farming, they bought cows for us, the biogas was helped by them. Here also I like to tell you about the floods that came in 2015. At that time they came forward to help the community by giving them nutrition, bed sheets, medicines. Also the older persons were cared by them by giving them blankets. All these programs have been photographed and they show you the work that we have been journeying together. Thank you.